I don't believe we are institutionally corrupt. No, I don't accept that.
I'm not satisfied with the Commissioner's response.
It's clear that the only way to start to deliver the scale of the change required is to have new leadership right at the top of the Metropolitan Police.
Exactly, these date back to last summer, to the fall of Kabul, near the then.
So much to get through, but first, some headlines with Rosa Cutts.
There were failings in the police investigations.
Even today, 7 years on, they've learned very little.